Morph hadn't been to the cinema for ages. He loved a good adventure film. Then he panicked. What could he wear? Everything was in the wash. There. You shall go to the ball after all.
Oh.
Morph realized no smart clothes, no movie. To make up, Chas offered to create a new suit for him. Accurate measurements are essential for a good cut. Morph stressed that the suit had to be stylish and chic. Chas assured Morph that it was incredibly stylish and chic. But Chaz's taste was always different. Chas was making his own movies. His creative juices were at full flow. In fact, they were overflowing. I'll give him creative juices, thought Morph. Not that things got out of hand. Grandmorph told them if they made up, he'd organise a movie show for everyone. Why do grown-ups take so long to get ready? Gobbledygook wanted to show some of his home movies as well. But when? Morph wanted action. Stop jabbering, Grandmorph told him, or you'll miss the films. Gobbledygook's family slides weren't... Well, they were, you know, interesting. At least the very small creatures thought so. Of course, it was all very high tech. Grandmorph made his home movies years ago, when he was much younger, and Morph was just a baby. Everyone loved the film. Well, nearly everyone. Some spoil sport. When the going gets tough, it's time to go to bed. So Morph did. Morph got teased for weeks after, especially by Chas, with his own silly time machine. Chas seemed to think he was being funny. Strange. Chas never mentioned the film show again.